استمرار العمليات العسكرية الحالية سيكون لها تداعيات أمنية وإنسانية يمكن أن تخرج عن السيطرة، بل تنذر بخطورة توسيع رقعة الصراع في حالة عدم تضافر جهود كافة الأطراف الدولية والإقليمية للوقف الفوري للتصعيد الحالي.
Aujourd'hui, la situation est grave et se dégrade chaque jour davantage. Dans l'immédiat, c'est à la protection des civils qu'il nous faut travailler. Il faut pour cela une pause humanitaire très rapide. Et il nous faut œuvrer à un cessez-le-feu.
It's time for this war to end. For the day after to begin.
We also demand the respect of international humanitarian law. That is why here today I would like to reiterate once again the need for an immediate ceasefire and for convening an international conference to implement a definitive solution to this long-lasting conflict.
President, the world demands a ceasefire in Gaza. Hostages must be released. Aid must flow. This humanitarian catastrophe must end.
To ease epic suffering, make the delivery of aid easier, safer, and facilitate the release of hostages, I reiterate my appeal for an immediate humanitarian ceasefire.
This is intimately linked with the situation in Gaza, where again we need to see an immediate ceasefire. It shames us all that the suffering in Gaza continues to grow.
Calling for an immediate ceasefire, unconditional release of all hostages, unhindered delivery of humanitarian aid, which is really needed. And we support the US, Qatar and Egypt in their ongoing efforts.
بنقوم بدور ايجابي جدا جدا في احتواء التصعيد اللي موجود ومحاوله تهدئه الامور والوصول الى ايقاف لهذا الصراع وايضا وقف اطلاق النار بشكل او باخر، ايقاف نزيف الدم اللي بيتم دلوقتي.